Akataya. This is Swati Sharma, and today we are going to talk about Iris Van Herpen, who is an amazing Dutch fashion designer, and she's taken Haute Couture to another level. She recently presented her amazing collection Hypnosis at Paris Haute Couture, and it was mind-blowing. We're going to break it down and talk about her recent collection and why we feel that it's so extraordinary. Her recent collection was an amalgamation of kinematics. It drew in inspiration from various disciplines and basically transformed wave energy and see how fabrics move according to the movement patterns. What is commendable about Iris Van Herpen that she uses her amazing technologies and she, you know, kind of collaborates with various disciplines across the world, and it's always a spatial orientation, and you know, the tangent she works on, it brings out her collection, which is unmatchable, and it kind of, you know, ignites the physical form in different alterations. Like, you know, her recent collection Hypnosis was more on the meditative terms of how patterns move along with correlation to life and nature, and that was also a correlation with substance and form. Her recent collection was not just from one particular fabric. She's used stainless steel, she's used various braids which kind of combine to move oscillating patterns. And what was spectacular, that the outfit moved with the winds, which was so amazing. I've not seen something like that, and Iris Open brings that kind of technology into real form. And what I really saw was that she used parametric architecture to create organic forms which were fluid, and you know, they moved with the wind. With her, it's always like a cyclic dilemma that kind of follows on. You always leave the fashion show feeling really tapped into your meditative senses, because her recent collection was just that. It kind of was an amalgamation of how nature, life, air and wind kind of combine and, you know, resonate with the fabrics that she's used. So we've always seen designers who've used various form of technologies which are always traditional to kind of create garments and create those flows, but they always use and stick to a traditional formulations. But with Iris Van Herpen is nothing like that. She kind of creates garments with the visualizations which are a collaboration with the spatial orientation that she's been using, the various disciplines that she uses and brings in, and then she kind of creates and works on those concepts to create those garments. She kind of conceptualizes her outfits to kind of collaborate with different disciplines, and that brings that different formulations which are mind altering, and works on 4D and 3D, and you know, breaking all the dimensional patterns and then formulating the collection. So if we talk about what the future collections are going to look like and what fashion is going to look like in some years, I think Iris Van Herpen has all the answers. We all are looking for intelligent things even when it comes to a fashion sense, and I think Iris Van Herpen brings that on the table. One thing that I really admire in all her collection, I think that she's always used this particular technology, no matter what collection she's, you know, brought on the table from past 12 years. Every season on season, like last time it was anti-gravity and this time it was kinematics. She's always used parametric architecture sense in no matter what collection she's launching. And even this time, I know it was hypnotic, I know it was free fluid form, but it always had an architectural sense to it, and that's what Akataya really, really admires. We look for collections, we look for designers to kind of bring that kind of technology and imbibe fashion and architecture design force into one powerful design force. At Akataya, we're always looking for designers who kind of bring those two creative forces to combine as one powerful fashion design house. And we really admire what Iris Van Herpen does every time. Every single time she kind of imbibes fashion and architecture as one single force, and that's what Akataya is all about. So we really cherish what her collection looks like season after season. And just to celebrate that, we've done a great blog post on Akataya website. So let me know what you think about a recent blog post that just gone up on www.theakataya.com, and we really look forward to your comments.